Yo, you look amazing. As Afrikaans week, everyone's excited to be talking Afrikaans tonight. I'm not that excited though, because my Afrikaans week started the day I walked in by Mark My Famous. Nee, want ek praat Afrikaans, but the Afrikaans that they talk here is so saver. Most of the times I need subtitles just to know what the topic is about. It's crazy. And I act like I'm fine, but deep down we having two different conversations. Because just last week, to say iemand vir my, wie hier is al, dis my swaarse laitiese verjaarsdag. Ek ding my swaar! And for those of you who don't actually know what the word swaar mean, it actually mean your brother-in-law. I didn't know that. Ek ding iemand by die huis kry, swaar, let die kos aan hulle fridgie. Ek begin swaar om te huil. Ek sê, ons kry ook swaar, ons eet nog. Ons eet nog aan last week's pot curry. It's crazy. And I felt bad, you know, I felt bad for not knowing. But then I felt good again, because I realized that there's a lot of Afrikaans oaks that can't speak English so lekker. And that is worse, you know, because the ones that can speak English, they overpronounce the letter R, soos hulle pronounce in trappe van vergelijking. And I can't make these things up. One day I asked one of the crew members, you know, what day it was today. He looks at me, he's like, today is Thursday. Ek denk Thursday, what day of the week is that? It's crazy. But my ultimate favorite is watching Afrikaans guys win their wives call. Because we know Afrikaans guys is huge and very intimidating. But the moment their wife call, they turn into a cute teddy bear. It's crazy. Because ons sien hulle loop in die mall, hulle all buff, you know. Come on, Vrikkie. Ek lis wel lekker ijskou een vir die rugby game. And as soon as the wife call, hallo liefie? Ja, nee. Nee, ek mis jou meer. Nee, ek sal binnenkort by die huis. We sal be there on Thursday, baby. My name is Afos. You guys have been fantastic. I love you guys. Thank you so much, man.